to install XFCE in Ubuntu 19, type sudo apt install Xubuntu Desktop. Enter your password. Yes. Hit tab and then enter for OK. Hit enter for GDM3. You close your terminal and then log out. Click your username, click the gears icon, and select XFCE or Xubuntu. Enter your password. Okay, welcome to XFCE on Ubuntu. That's it. Thanks for watching.